okay?
There's no heartbeat.
There's no heartbeat?
I can't believe this is happening again.
No, take it easy. Nothing is happening again, okay?
I deserve this. Me too. It ruined us.
Please, we're not doing that here.
Quiet.
Yeah. What's that?
Here's your baby's heartbeat.
Okay. All right. Baby was just in a weird position, huh? Okay.
That's her baby.
Hey, I got here as quick as I could. My GPS was sorry about that. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Mm-hmm. You had me so scared.
Made a couple calls, huh?
You all right? What happened?
Hello.
Dr.
Rausch.
Mr. and Mrs. Altman?
I'm Mr. Altman.
And you are?
That's just the guy that Mrs. Altman was fucking in my bed.
Please, not now. You just walk out
on everyone at the station, please. You grow a beard, now you're a smartass.
Do us a favor.
Wait, Beaufort. It's complicated.
Well, I'll simplify it. Both of you get out of my exam room.
Really?
Yeah.
You got us kicked out.
And you too, sir.
Here we go.
I'll be in the waiting room.
So.
That should do it, right? I mean, I didn't sign. I think my wife or the patient should sign right there, right?
There you go.
Yes, that's right. Isn't that where she should sign?
Don't be a goddamn baby, Judd. I extend an olive branch and you're going to pitch it in the trash?
You're not going to stay with her. We both know that. The only person that doesn't know that is Quinn.
Oh, that's what's going to happen. You're clairvoyant. You know what's going on.
Did I get my insurance card back?
I don't need to listen to your crap. You don't know what you're talking about.
Man up, guy.
Need look for
what's up, dudes? You don't know me. What are you talking about?
Is there another waiting room, maybe with some more chairs? I don't know you.
No.
I've been with you every day for the last 7 years. Don't tell me I don't know you. And I know you'll fuck just about anyone who'll have you. That's interns,
guys.
That's sales reps, that's sponsors.
Guys.
So don't tell me you're not already drawing up.
Well, just let me get this straight. You're logging all the ass I'm crushing, and I'm the person.
Hey, fellas, we got some young boys here.
Hey, Scoutmaster, park it. We're in the middle of something. I didn't fuck her any more than she fucked me. Okay.
That's a separate situation that I'm going
to
deal with, buddy, okay?
That's a party.
Don't worry about her. We're talking about you.
Gentlemen,
we're done.
This discussion outside.
We're done. Sorry.
We're not going.
What's going on?
Listen to me. She fucked me.
Yeah, I heard you the first time.
Look who's gonna man up now.
Everybody, just be quiet. We just are all gonna just take a beat here.
I'm not fighting.
Who the fuck are you coming in here with this middle part at your age, barking orders at everyone?
Who the hell am I?
Yeah.
I'm Wendy Altman, bitch.
That's what happens.
Yeah, that's a fucking princess cut. Fucking clown.
Hitting me?
Dick.
You have your pussy, you have your sister hit me?
Yeah, I got her purse.